On a guess, lend me your ears. Long as our Fevremonde suffered, without a true monarch to guide her and her people. Decades have passed since last His Majesty Erland sat atop the Draken throne. Long have we endured, yet it has not been for naught. At last, the bell has tolled on the age of the Consul. At last, we may celebrate the coming of our rightful ruler. The return of the Sovereign.
My word, such an inspiring visage.
Your Majesty shall have my eternal fealty.
Your Majesty, of how long I have waited this moment.
Behold, before you sits the rightful inheritor of the Draken throne, chosen by the dragon as its enemy. Behold and rejoice! Fortune has delivered us our savior at last!
At last!
Praise be, for only the Sovereign's guidance can lead us true. All hail the Sovereign!
All hail!
Let all present pledge your allegiance to the Sovereign. Let us be united in the hope that our liege's reign will ne'er end. Long live the Sovereign of Vermont!
Long live the Sovereign!
Arisen, thou who wouldst slay the dragon, if thou seekest to behold this world in its true aspect, abandon thy reason. Cast aside thine heart and thy life both. I ask thee to demonstrate thy will, for naught but thine ambition can alter the course of the rivers of fate.
Now, which one of you was it? No need to be shy. I've just got to take down a record of your name and face. Come on, step forward. Are you the one, then? Aye, it must be. Is it you? No? It is hard to say. If are you the one, then? Speak up, you good-for-nothing pawns. Which of you is it? Is it you? No? Aye, it must be. Aha, I thought I recognized you. I ill like that look in your eyes. 'Tis queerly brazen for a pawn. Most of your kind have eyes blank as a cadaver's. Mayhap 'tis only natural, seeing as how you rise from the dead. There's aught different about you, though. Could it be that you fear death just as we mortals do? Worry not, vessel. 3 days here, and you'll be longing for death's sweet embrace. Come along, you feckless dullards!
Learn your place, pawn.
First, says the field.
Then we have our own consistency as torment.
Got to get home. I can't stay here.
Get a move on!
Such a
Do your injuries pain you? Pray, do not overexert yourself. This is no place for one of your ilk. 'Tis harsh beyond measure. Even we pawns are pushed to the brink. You ought not anger the overseer. Let us proceed to the site. I do not understand how 'tis they compel us. There is no arisen among the overseers.
Time for you to get to work.
You are prepared to work. Then you ought begin by carrying stones out from the station in the back and bringing them here.
The vicinity is quite cluttered. Pray leap over aught that poses a...
A job well done. Now the next step is to... What is this commotion? Perhaps we ought to investigate. You're almost vulnerable to consuming your lightness. Take care of the But should the battle turn dire, keep in mind that you do have recovery. Boulders, barrels, and the like make effective weapons clever combatants.
anyone harmed?
Get chase!
Make ready. You move to intercept.
Consign it!
You won't flee while you can. After all, your charge awaits you. You cannot linger in this place forever. You have lost your memories. It is surely the work of a foul curse, but worry not. You need only believe in your own destiny, Arisen.
Escaped.
Oi, you! Get back here!
Quickly!
This way, Arisen!
Come this way. Let us flee.
No one could survive a fall from this height. Not even a pawn. Don't just stand there! Shoot it down!
Pray, keep your distance, Arisen. Worry not for me. The brine may swallow me whole, but I will not perish. There is a stone not far from here, known as a rift stone. Pray, seek it out. If you're truly the Arisen, then our paths will surely cross
again.
Oi! Are you all right? What happened here? A griffin appears one moment and falls the next. And now you stand before me. Was it you then? The one who was riding on its back? It is a wonder you survived. Accompany me to the stronghold. We'll treat your wounds and hear your story.